Hi, in this video, we are going to discussing about vector algebra, applications of dot products. Example 6.6. If D is the midpoint of the side BC of a triangle ABC, D is the midpoint of the side BC of triangle ABC, then show that by using vector method, determinant of AB the whole square, modulus of AB vector square plus modulus of AC vector square equal to 2 times of modulus of AD square plus modulus of BD square. That is modulus of AB square plus modulus of AC square equal to 2 times of modulus of AD square plus BD square. Okay. So, first, our convenient, let A be the origin. We consider A be the origin. A be the origin. Therefore, the position vectors B and C are B vector and C vector respectively. Okay, B vector and C vector respectively. Since D is the midpoint of BC. Therefore, the position vector of D equal to B vector plus C vector divided by 2. Because D is a midpoint, so B vector plus C vector divided by 2. Okay. Now, first, the given question, AB square, modulus of AB square plus modulus of AC square equal to 2 times of modulus of AD square plus modulus of BD square. First, we consider the RHS right hand side. So, first we have to find AD vector square. So, AD vector square is nothing but AD vector dot AD vector. What is AD vector? AD vector is nothing but the position vector of D vector. That is B vector plus C vector divided by 2 dot B vector plus C vector divided by 2. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, 1 by 4. That is B vector plus C vector the whole square. That is equal to 1 by 4 into B vector square plus C vector square plus 2 into B vector dot C vector. Okay. So, consider the equation 1. Again, find BD. Okay. BD. What is BD vector? BD vector is nothing but OD vector, that is AD vector, position vector of OD. AD vector minus AB vector. So, AD vector minus AB vector. So, AD vector equal to B vector plus C vector divided by 2 minus AB vector. AB vector is nothing but the position vector of B vector, which is B vector. This is B vector plus C vector minus 2B vector divided by 2, that is equal to C vector minus B vector divided by 2. Okay, that is C vector minus B vector divided by 2. Okay, now RHS, another one step, BD vector square equal to BD vector dot BD vector. That is C vector minus B vector divided by 2 dot C vector minus B vector divided by 2. So, that is equal to 1 by 4 into C vector minus B vector the whole square, which is equal to 1 by 4 into C vector square plus B vector square minus 2 into C vector dot B vector. So, this is answer 2. So, after then, AD vector square. Plus BD vector square equal to, so the first result, AD vector square equal to 1 by 4 into B vector square plus C vector square plus 2 into B vector dot C vector. So that is 1 by 4 into B vector square plus C vector square plus 2 into B vector dot C vector plus BD square. 1 by 4 into C vector square plus B vector square minus 2 into C vector dot B vector. So 1 by 4 is common. B vector square plus C vector square plus 2 into B vector dot C vector plus C vector square plus B vector square minus B vector dot C vector. In dot product, A dot B is equal to B dot A. That is, dot product is commutative. So B dot C, C dot A, both are same. So B dot C cancel. So remaining we get 1 by 4 into 2 times of B vector square plus 2 times of C vector square. That is 1 by 2 into B vector square plus C vector square. 1 by 2 into B vector square plus C vector square. So after then 2 into AD vector square plus BD vector square equal to B vector square plus C vector square. So that is 2 into AD vector square plus BD vector square equal to B vector. So B vector is nothing but position vector of B vector. So AB vector square plus AC vector square. That's all. Or 2 into modulus of AD vector square plus modulus of BD vector square equal to modulus of AB vector square plus modulus of AC vector square, or 2 times of AD square plus BD square equal to AB square plus AC square. Okay.